Hi everyone, Nick Gilpin here from Beaumont Health, and that familiar drumbeat you hear is the sound of COVID cases going up. So unfortunately, we're seeing a rise of COVID cases not only in the community, but we're also seeing an increase in COVID hospitalizations at our 8 hospital system. So why now? Why are cases now deciding to go up? Well, I think it has to do with a couple of things. For one thing, we're seeing a relaxing in the restrictions. We're seeing more large gatherings. We're also seeing more people traveling to places because of spring break. And on the other hand, we're also seeing an increase in the COVID variants, specifically the B.1.1.7 variant, also known as the UK variant. We know that this particular variant is more transmissible, and so the convergence of those two things seems to be leading to an increase in COVID cases. So with cases climbing now, what are we doing to combat this? Well, at our hospitals, we're going to start reinstituting some visitation restrictions. This will look a lot like what we experienced back in the fall and winter months when we had to restrict visitors at that time. What are you going to help to do to prevent COVID cases in the community? You're going to continue to do all the things that I've been talking about for months, that is, masking, social distancing, practicing good hand hygiene, staying home if you're sick, and of course, getting your vaccination as quickly as possible. So I feel you folks. I know this is frustrating for you. I know we all want to get to the other side of this pandemic, but we're clearly not out of this yet. So help me and help yourselves and help your community. Keep doing all those things that I've been talking about. Get that vaccine as quickly as possible. And for all your coronavirus needs, go to beaumont.org/coronavirus.